Okay, welcome people. This is I don't know what this is gonna be, episode 7 I think. This is the new server, Back to the Wipe, of James and Michelle's server. And okay. Okay, so anyway, this is the new map. This is the new map here. You can see I've already died right there. A swarm of zombies got me. Well, they didn't get me. That's another long story. My house is right there. James and Michelle are like right down in here somewhere. Outpost is far over here. Bandits right there. The bandit's not too far, but you have to go through the trees, and it'd be a pain to get there. I need to go to Outpost and buy a jackhammer and a chainsaw. He's doing that. Look how close it's putting all them together. That is weird. Something's set wrong on his variable bases. Anyway, I've got enough stuff, plus I can grind up some stuff. Gotta save some more. I gotta get enough scrap together to get a level 2 so I can make this ammo. Can't waste this ammo. I can't make any more of it yet. Well, I already researched it, but don't have it to waste. Two headshots. I thought he said it was one headshot. Is all they took. Well, there's a train right there. I could take the train. You go all the way around. It goes right up through here. Goes right by water treatment. Comes right up here and ends up going right here next to Outpost. And run right across. As long as nobody takes my train. Which they probably would. No crates out right now. That's how I died there. There was a crate there. I said, oh, I'll go get that real quick. I rode a horse clear over here. Got off. Was looking for the crate. And all of a sudden, I hear him coming. Well, I ran down the subway stairs. And got down inside. And I got on the elevator, rode the elevator all the way to the bottom. When I got to the bottom, I don't know what happened. The game glitched or something, and it put me underwater. And I did not even die. So after a lot of talking with James on it, we finally figured out, said he would transport me if I had to, but because it wasn't my fault, so I went ahead and killed myself, and I put me back on. I have another house right here on the water, and it put me on my bed that was there. So I had all my stuff, and he's got it set up where everything you put in your backpack to keep. So this can go over here. That can get ground up. So this can go down there. Okay. That next one was locked over in that. Horse is still there. Buddy. He'll eat it all. He always does. Have I got enough? I got 378. I got all my fuses. Okay. My green cards. I like this little frame. The other ones are cooler looking, but this one you can see out of better. You can get it up and on it better. It's just a lot better. It's doing that. It's probably because we're aimed downhill. Well, I thought that was a chest right over there. Man. Come on, where you at? Probably getting close. There it is. Uh-oh. I just got a bad feeling. The second I take off over to there to the gas station, which I want to bad. Well, I see what's going to be going right now. Well, let's see here. I just noticed my cam was on. I didn't know I had it on. Yep, that's me. How you doing? How you doing? I have a green screen, but it's not ready yet. They gotta be over there killing zombies. The second I take off over to there, you know what? I don't need to go here. We can go right down here, get back on the main line, and just go, and it'll take me right to there, to Outpost. Yep, there's somebody's house right there. There we are. We're going right there. There. May stop and grab some of these cars on the way back. Let's have that tanker. Nodes up there. See, I like the timber area. I love the green, but you can't see nothing coming. There could be a zombie horde right there and you'd never know it. At least with the desert, you can see them. It's really the only reason I live there. Cross this road. Okay, here's the road. Dog. Oh, there's Outpost right there. Oh, is there gonna be a hill? Oh no, there's a mountain. Well, not a mountain, but... Okay, everybody, remember where we parked. I bet, I don't know how many people here would actually remember that is a movie quote. Hey, look at there. There's a chest or a box right there. Great. Oh, another, let's go over here. Always come in on the wrong end. I want to grind first. Oh, didn't see that. Don't need the leather. Need to get me a set of gloves. I know, this is boring, but it has to be done. Okay. Now, we're going to bring all that stuff over to here. That's not my way on my way home, because I find some stuff. Six or five. I was hoping it's going to be more than that. It takes 10 gears, and I don't think I got 10 gears at home. We're going to go right here first. Well, no, let's don't. Okay. Where is the jackhammer? Are they even here? I don't remember if they're here. Yeah, they're right there. I'm right there, so they're through here. Now that was three. Not this one. Okay, there's that and that. I'm trying to get rid of that and that. What'd that leave me with? 290? I need a grinder at the house. I'm gonna have to keep going to the place. Get it. So if I go here and get, oh my god, they're 125 a piece? Well, that's stupid. Wow. I'm gonna have to get me a pop filter for my deal. I got one somewhere. I don't know where it is. Okay. Well, that's not gonna happen. That's way too expensive. Okay, we'll call it good. Just have to collect 10. Where is my marker at? Huh? Is that way? I don't remember. Oh my, I forgot about those. Ooh, we were this way. That's why I didn't remember that. I hate them little beggars. You can... You cannot see where they're coming from. Come on, where are you at? There he is. Yep, I'm gonna have to do this mic different because it's in the way. Yep, it is. What fuel I got? 93, plenty. Well, here we go. Wow, there's that mountain that's in the middle. That was somebody's house up there. Ah, it is. Wow. Not a bad spot to live, right across from outpost. But as soon as I get 10 gears and 5,000 metal, I can make my own recycler for my house. Want both these cars. There's nothing in front. Okay. Good, we can get them real easy. This thing had a ladder on both sides. Where am I at? Here I am. Just over. I got it. both of them. Not a third one. Oh my gosh. Let's go see what's in those two. Oh my gosh. Would you look at that? And it's not hooked up to that one. Okay, we'll just take this one. Back up real slow till we grab it. It was too close to it, and it coupled. I almost made it. Grab. Please don't grab it. Oh no, the sun's going down. Not what I wanted. Hey, I made it. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna go right around here. If I just wait till I get around the big curve and come towards that, and I think I'm right. And all I gotta do is pull my train right there. I can get this done before nighttime. There was another tanker. Oh. To get out on the right side. Wonder if they planned that. This is where it can get hairy. Yes. Oh, Well, everybody's gonna know how to do it now, since I'm doing it and I'm recording it. How you do this? I had a lot of metal in it. This is pretty cool how it works. I think there's more to this. You gotta be careful because there's guys right over there. So, we're gonna go this way. Move it back. Okay. Let me go. If you're going faster, it doesn't grab. I think I can disconnect and just leave them and they'll go away. Son of a gun. I just messed up. I didn't get my stuff. I can't believe I'm so worried about getting out of there because it's getting dark. See, there they are. Come on, come on. Keep going, keep going. You know what, train? I had you stopped. Well, the door was still open. Where'd the oil go? Oh. I think I left oil in here last time I was here. Leave them there. There we go. So I got, I had like 300, so I got 1,000 oil or low grade. I got 3,400 coal or charcoal. And 5,600 metal. I wish that was sulfur, but it's not. Whatever. Now that I got a bunch of metal, I know I can get my recycler. As soon as I get some gears. As soon as I get all this cooked down, I have to get some more wood. That's my other thing. I gotta go. Tomorrow I gotta go get some wood. Don't need any zombies. Okay. Oh, I got wood too. Didn't I put some back here? Or did I? Yeah, a little bit. Okay. Oh, I do. I got 10 gears. I just need the metal. Yes. I already got 3,400 right there, so that won't take long. Okay. Oh, I shouldn't have made that one metal. Eventually gonna take this roof off and make this a flat roof. Horse is still here, good. Now I'll put a garage door in so I can bring the horse right inside. You know, I don't really need a huge house. Okay, like this, really. Really, it is. I'm hoping you guys can hear me good when I'm back like this, because I ain't very loud, don't look like. Huh. That is odd. Why did it do that? My mic, it's not letting me adjust the volume in. Oh yeah, it is. No, it isn't. Desktop audio. Oh, there it is. It was slid down. That's why. Okay. Okay. I'm still getting used to OBS. It's kind of weird. It's not. Okay, let's see here. Got to get 500. I can get my level 2 so I can make bullets for that. Already researched it. Okay. I'll have to sit there and listen to them. Fuse was probably still good. Could have grabbed it. Damn it. Got in a hurry. Forgot about it. How do I have four? Oh, that's a full one. Okay, there they both are. I want to put them, yeah, back here. We got Santa Claus, don't we? Yeah. How about... That's a good one. Oh, I shouldn't do that. That's not enough even to do that. Maybe more wood. Which I ought to be able to do since I got... Don't grab that. Okay. As soon as this all gets done, I will, sorry, turn the scanner down. I'll head out and get some, wood. I gotta do the rope. Well, I gotta decide what I'm gonna do about the rope. Because I gotta put flat ceiling in here because I wanna hang lights in here eventually. I got 10 gears, that's fine. Oh. I I may end up taking this whole inside part down. I may end up running these outside walls up. There's already this deck up here, so I might run them up. Well, since I gotta sit here and wait for this, I think we're gonna end this one right here, an hour. And we will go with the next episode. Well, thanks for watching. We will, I got a lot to do, Get this house bigger. I got a lot of stuff to get picked up. I wanna get a good gun, get the LR300, and I might end up getting the rifle this time that I didn't get last time. And now that I'm gonna have to go give me another load through the railroad station, but I guess we'll see what happens. Yep. Alrighty. Well, thanks for watching.